When I get a Warriors player out here on the set, do I say congratulations? Is this a congratulations kind of thing for Golden State?
Absolutely, you congratulate them, because what ends up happening is people pay attention to the destination, but they don't appreciate the journey. And I've seen the Golden State Warriors actually do that. They enjoy winning the division. They enjoy winning the conference. They know that their goal is to ultimately win the championship, but now they're here. And they showed a different level of discipline and focus by being undefeated at this point.
Yeah, I talked to Draymond Green at length yesterday, Steve, and he talked about how even leading 3-0 last year and the year before were different this year. It was a business-like approach. And I actually said congratulations to Draymond and Steph Curry as they were walking off the court. They had smiles on their faces. They were fine. But you got that feeling like talking to teams that had been there, guys on teams that had been there 2, 3, 4, 5 times, like talking to the old Lakers,
yep,
like talking to the Celtics. Okay, thank you. We accept your congratulations, but we know what's bigger. And losing the way they did, it was like talking to the Spurs 3 years ago when they were coming back from that awful loss for them and the way they're thinking about it to Miami, where they thought they had that series won, and a fifth championship a year early, they didn't get it. They felt good to get to the finals, but they knew there was something that they felt like was theirs that they left out there. And I compare the Warriors to that Spurs team a couple of years ago.